after the... When you look at the mine, we're actually stood at the top of a drift. So the light, if you see the light right at the very bottom, that is the bottom of one of three drifts. So there is three consecutive drifts that go from surface into the coal mine where the coal seam is. These are 600 metres in length in total and go down at an average of 1 in 4. So we're about 150 metres vertically deep. So this is one way in and one way out of the mine, but we do have to have two ways in or out of the mine for egress. If we went into the museum, there is a vertical shaft with a lift or a cage in it. So that is normally where the people or our visitors would travel in and out of the mine for ease and for quickness. But this is our second means of egress, and this is the way that we inspect the mine. So we walk in, check the tunnels, check the roadway, check the water levels, check the gas readings, check the ventilation, and as we go around systematically, we make sure that all the museum is safe and the shaft and the winding is safe before any people or any public are allowed to enter. If we do have a problem, then we have to deal with that problem before we proceed.